That's enough. Get out of our buildings now.
Comes as the protest is littered with far-right symbolism, including Nazi and Confederate imagery.
Nazi flags, that's not cool, but I think just we want to make our point that we are not the fringe minority, and we want to be heard.
If they want to carry flags like that, that's their decision.